Xin chào các bạn, trở lại với kênh William TV Channel. Mình sẽ chơi tiếp tập 8 của trò Dark Souls 3. Tập này mình cố gắng làm nhanh cho các bạn nên mình sẽ rất là ít bình luận. Mời các bạn đón xem vui vẻ. Mình sẽ cố gắng up nhanh các phần tiếp theo cho các bạn xem. Tranh thủ để finish trò này cho nó sớm để mình còn chuyển qua cái trò khác chơi nữa. Trò này chơi rất là lâu, các bạn cứ xem đi nhé.
Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is gonna kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late? Have no fear. There's beauty in death. Besides, you're amongst your own. Plenty of company, right? Oh, no matter. I'll look after things. By stripping every last trinket off your corpse, you're gonna make some lucky customer very happy. Oh, you're... You're alive. Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges, running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean. Terrible, really. But I can see you'll forgive me. You're alive, after all. and that's what counts, right? Oh, fantastic. A wily second chance. I knew you'd understand. I just knew it. The heart of a lion. A model for the rest of us. A true friend forever. I see you've made Pre-Rat. The slinking rodent. But he did me a good turn back in Lothric Dungeon. Doubtless I should do something about that little dead. Well, maybe not. Well, I can hardly believe he's still standing.
Fret not, my feet, for I. belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seeing better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition? Fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones.
Hello again. I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, that you are most gentle of heart. I too am bound by duty, but can offer you my sign. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to embers. If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If you should require assistance, blessing of the moon.
Well, just good, wasn't it?
Score. Go on, have a gander. Goodbye. Oh, this.
Oh, I would do anything. Then shall we begin?
Bearer.
But I can teach her.
We pilgrims of London.
But those branded.
Welcome. Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom. She will understand. We are both fire keepers after all. Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way. Ashen. Ashen One, to be on sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how, Ashen One. Really? Very well, then take. Prithee, art thou good Yol's master? I am Yoria of Londor, a close friend of his. Thanks to thee, Yol's soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead. Another matter. Thou'rt a lord, art thou not? Bearer of the dark sigil. And our Lord of Hollows. For the time thou remainst our Lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. Thou'rt a lord art bear for the, and till we meet again.